What is the social function of human towers? Outside the family and the educational environment, tower building has become for many a form of secondary socialization in which the almost 15,000 people that take part have extended their most immediate social environment and constructed a feeling of collective belonging. Different genders, ages, social conditions, professions, beliefs, and origins meet in a space where each individual is important and necessary for the common objective of building a human tower. The team makes the roles visible by naming them on the application that sketches the core. When the team leader calls them to take up a particular position, or with the groups of musicians who are an extension of the tower and keep the rhythm. Human towers make people visible and reinforce self-esteem in a society in which there are increasing mental health problems because they feel scorned or forgotten. Their ability to grow and involve more and more people means that tower building teams are now one of the most powerful spaces of social cohesion in many towns in Catalonia. In 2010, UNESCO included human towers on the list of intangible cultural heritage of humanity, because they are recognized by the Catalans as an integral part of their cultural identity, transmitted from generation to generation, and they provide the members of the community with a sense of continuity, social cohesion, and solidarity.